I. This one's for all the editors out there who just wanna say, fuck Avid. Dynamic Link hit me with a text. Do I wanna say for doing effects? Wait, you still exist? I'm perplexed. Insult me on a line, copy me with a time. Damn, I'm really sorry you want my program to crash. Was watching Deadpool doing a keyframe check. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that clip for Avengers, exported from a mother track. Avid, son, listen, man, dad, is it mad? But how you gonna call yourself the best and be so fucking complex? Cables woke, non-linear, undeniable. Matt first got the job stoked. Say you're better, but you fucking ain't, see? I say when called to Microsoft and your XP. Your Oscars have the users yelling, woo! So before you die, let's see you can out-edit who? With your corny line, Deadpool sucked out, Avid, ooh. But I'm 28 and I'm still outselling you. By O2, my whole creative suite blew. Now let's talk about something you shouldn't do. Say your industry standards steal food. But you're a fucking clip now, I'ma make a timeline out of you. Woo! Ho chill, acting like you're taking the pen tool to my program window. Razor, I bet it's tall still. Say your next update is like me, what's that? Tell you playing chess, check it. Bored with the stills. Are you editing commercials or short films? What the fuck's in your project? Film or digital? Cause I'm taking a shit in the Avid. I need watching material. New features. Yo, Prim, your last 20 updates suck. Go back to CS6. Oh, shoot, that was 7 updates ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, yo, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in O2 to burn it in front of you, ho. Industry me? No, you the whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm way out of date, still can fill a whole page with a YouTuber's rage. Got more users than you in the industry, little kitty, go play. Feels like I'm babysitting, so nay. Got the full cell okay, so you spend your whole days editing shorts just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake, I'm the Billy Goat. You ain't never on a dot, next to no Vegas, no FC. Next to Fruity Loops and the Pro Tools, so you about to really blow. Avid, they'll be putting your name next to XP, next to 99 Dime, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker using the bridge in
editor's brain.
You're a Satanist,
yeah.
My biggest flops are your greatest hits. Editing's mine again and a lot's changed like the lot. So before I slay this bitch, control less. Gotta save this. Gotta wake up to this.
The fuck?
Being copied by some prick using my workflow for clickbait in the state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, edit a film to this. It's your moment, this is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. I had to give you a career to destroy it. Keyframe injection, your opacity drops 100 to 0. I'll give you a C for the effort, but if I was dead like Paul Walker, you'd look up to me, and for the record, you would crash a car to fucking be me for a second. Like a ball sack to get in my window. Give your life to be this solidified, but this motherfucking shit is like Deadpool when he's out of jokes. So what good is a fucking timeline when it's out of footage? Had enough of this wannabe program, how the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck Photoshop in my flannel. I'll give him my colors cause he's no as long as I'm purple. He's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a razor blade, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero, we can all see you're fucking salty. Cause Vegas is balls deep inside of XP. Your purple sweater, your black leather, your emblem's better, I edit better. That a short film or a porn feature? Little purple toothpick, think it's over colors, I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for copying me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write timeline. But really, I don't care who's in the right, but you're losing this fight you picked. Who else want it? Avid, program fails. Sony, ails. Ultra, key in this clip to remove the green. Kill shot, I will not fail, I'm with the user still. But this idiot pops pills and thinks he's got skills. But Avid, the day you put out a hit's the day Bush admits that he put the hit out that got the towers killed. Ah! I'm sick of you being whack and still using the motherfucking keyboard to drop clips in. I'm sick of your wannabe workflow, need to get the point about it before we can even talk about it. I'm sick of your purple color scheme just cause you look in the mirror and think you're Premiere Pro. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your timeline and keep my footage out it. You fucking... Oh. And Sony called. You're fired. They try to replace you, kick you when you're down, beating the fuck out of you. Now you gotta respawn, murder and drop bombs, and you have every right to harm. Yeah, bitches, fight song. This is the rage that's been building for months. You know this place has screwed you more than once. Disrespectful cunts, go back to smoking a bong. I even went out of my way to make a song for this project. I even got a semi-pro voice actor for it. I bet half of you don't have the passion I have for this. No, really, eat a dick, cause y'all are worse than a bitch. No respect, that's what I have left for this. On my way out, I should take what's in the shell, give it wings and blow you to bits, but then I'd be murdering high school kids. That's just as worse as it gets. So keep me as D.I.T. or not, I no longer give a shit, but bitch, I am
phenomenal. With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs.